opportunity to win today, because Montfort definitely has the deeper team, without question.
Olympia falls back into their 2-3 zone, and they got Montverde here at the end of the shot clock. And a second bucket, this one by Mustafa Sareem. He's got 4 off the bench, and that's a good sign for Coach Wisnowski.
It looks like.
Another interesting moment here to keep note of. Montverde up 14. And Jackson Grant goes to the bench to obviously get a breather. Got to give him a break. See how Olympia holds up without their big man on the floor.
Sareem has been hot off the bench. He's got 7 here.